subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Two short questions. One, what is your best estimate of lockdown being relaxed or lifted in Mumbai? And two, despite the high numbers, why does Mumbai see so frequently violations in lockdown guidelines? Obviously, he's a Mumbaikar.
So, I am not able to hazard a guess about when the lockdown has been. Our Chief Minister, Uddhavji Thackeray, has been very firm that the lockdown will continue as long as he can really break the back of the spread of COVID. So, we are, of course, fully trying to fall in line on that. So, the dates we can't give. We are all working. It's a fond hope that 4th May, which is the time when the national lockdown has been announced still. So we can see the curve coming down by then, which will give us a sign of hope. So that's my thing. The violations in the lockdown are mostly related to essential services. You see, people, even in Delhi, and of course, definitely in abroad, do not understand that in India and in Mumbai, lockdown doesn't mean that you stay at home, because 70 or 50% of Mumbaikars don't have a home as we understand a home. It's a one room, small place in a congested area where 5-10 people are staying in these slums. And therefore, they have been sharing these beds, you know, during timeshare pattern. Somebody works in the morning, somebody sleeps in the afternoon, things like that. So now they have to stay in that one room, and summer is here. So, and plus the essential supplies have to be procured all the time. So this is a real big challenge. I'm sure we can hold on for another 15 days by which we can probably break the back of excessive infection. So that's what our strategy is today.